could heal him, Master. Your warrior needs his strength. My last master will be coming back for me.
I think he's got it under control.
Good idea. Save your wishes.
Did you get a good look at the demon?
I did, and when we're done here, I'll go up to the Book of Shadows to check it out. I also called Paige to see if she'd keep an eye on Genie for me.
Thanks.
There is no need to guard me. Even if I was not bound to serve you, I would do it anyway for sparing me from Bosk.
Bosk?
My last master. He is cruel, even for a demon. And I would know. My bottle has been passed around from demon to demon for centuries.
It's terrible.
You cannot begin to know. That is why I got the message to Phoebe. I knew if she had my bottle, she would wish me free.
No wishes. I know all about genies. You're tricksters.
Listen, I gotta get back up there. You think you can handle this without Piper?
Where is Piper?
On a date.
On a date in the middle of the day?
Yeah, Greg works night.
Greg the fireman? You mean the one she's insanely sexually attracted to? Doesn't that bother you?
No. If it makes her happy, that's all that matters.
Oh, come on! What about all this forbidden lovers, you and me against the world stuff? That just doesn't go away.
You know, Chris, it's a little late for male bonding, especially since I'm petitioning the other elders to send you back to your time.
What?
Wait, are you serious?
You look tense, Master. Neck rub?
Even though Chris's intentions are good, his methods have put us all at risk, so he's going back.
You mean abandoning me again?
Look, you did your job. You warned us about an evil that was after Wyatt. I think we can handle it from here.
I gotta stop him.
Don't worry, I'll talk to Leo.
No, not Leo. Greg, the fireman. He's about to sleep with my mom.
I really wish you wouldn't do that.
What just happened?
Your wish is my command, Master.
All right, where's the genie? Oh my God, you landed one.
She's a genie, not a trout.
You still have two wishes, Master. I suggest you save one for Boss.
I told you, no wishes. We're gonna do this our way.
But you cannot handle him. Nobody can. He has a flying carpet and an army of 40 thieves.
38. I vanquished two.
Let me guess. He wanted a crew and a nice ride. Original for a demon's wish, yeah?
Yes. And if Boss gets me back, he will force me to grant his third wish.
What's his third wish?
Did you do that?
No, but they are lovely. Who conjured them for you?
My boyfriend, Richard, he's been showering me with gifts all week.
I thought you were going to talk to him about binding his powers.
I have, but every time I bring it up, I just get another present. Luxury problem, I know, but still.
Yet, not good. Back to the demon. What was his third wish?
Sandbar.
What's Sandbar?
The lost city. Before being swallowed up by the desert, it was the seat of power for an evil empire.
Phoebe? Will you do something, please? I can't orb.
Damn him. You know, Paige, if he won't listen to you, maybe he'll listen to his family.
Most of them are dead. Remember the feud?
Please, we do not have time for this. If Boss captures me, Zanbar will rise again from the dust.
It's just a city.
A city of magic. Bosk has been using his thieves to search for his former site. If he finds it and wishes it back, there will be no stopping him. That is why you must wish me free, Master. If I am not a genie, it will solve your problems and mine. I beg you.
Hey, a little help here, please?
Okay, I'm losing my mind. Paige, go to Richard, deal with it so you can help us.
Okay.
You, I will help you get your parents back together, but it has to be on my terms. Agreed?
Agreed.
Go get Piper. We could use her help. I wish that he could orb. And we need to find a vanquishing potion for that demon.
Oh, yes, Master.
Phoebe!
Yes, Master! Phoebe!